Ladies and gentlemen, my greetings goes to you all. My name is Thandeka Ninela and I'm from KwaZulu-Natal in the University of Zululand. Today I'm going to do a talk about my province. Why my province is special? The question. Well, KwaZulu-Natal, in the northern parts of KwaZulu-Natal, you can find your coastal regions. In the northern parts of KwaZulu-Natal, you can find your conserved areas, such as Umfolozi Game Reserve, such as Hlulhlwe Game Reserve, such as Isimangaliso Wetland Park. In the Isimangaliso Wetland Park, you will find diverse of plants, the diverse of animals. I'm talking about from your crawling insects to your birds. I'm talking about your big five. I mean, lions. Well, we also have our culture. I mean, we are Zulu. We are from the kingdom of Zulu. We have a traditional dance, which is called ingoma. I can do that. And we also have our traditional attires, which explain, which portrays who we really are as the Zulu kingdom. Also, my people, the Zulus, we are diverse. In the province of KwaZulu-Natal, we have a capital city, which is Pietermaritzburg. We also have the city to be, which is Durban. There you will find most diverse people you can think of. I'm talking about Zulus, Xhosas. I'm talking about Indians and many more. Well, when it comes to our temperature, it is very hot. In winter, it is very cold. I mean, check the Drakensberg Mountain. It snows in winter. It is very hot in summer. Very hot in summer. That you have to wear your typical slippers, your typical short dresses. So, KwaZulu-Natal is a special place. Not just because of the climates. Not just because of the temperature. But because of the biodiversity that my province has. Thank you.